In the wild world of Brawl Stars, tanks became too powerful and started dominating the meta. They were just unstoppable, and nothing could stand in their way. That's why Supercell introduced a new brawler,